ีวิตมนุษย์เตรียมการอบรมอัยบานสกจุมรานก้มรู้ว่าแต่กิดทายืนกรอรูปมันหล่อเกมืองีสำคัญคือกลุ่มนัดโยดังระบอกยืนหนึ่งกาตังจัดเพื่อบายืนมีกลุ่มนัดหล่อประกอบโดยสัมมาเทศนะทรงหัดกากรบยางและบานชูบชีวิตรวมเองจุมรานยางเทียดในขนมโลกนี้มันมีบุคคลน้ำออกความรู้อายยืนบานประสาทปุ่งปัวนุตีบายืนมันกรบจุ่มปัวกลางเงี้ยได้เติร์ดฟื้นเติร์ดโยดังมุยเติร์ดศักดิ์ปฏิกาขนมชีวิตเติร์ดมีนตัวสนะเกะเตะละอ้อหนึ่งเติร์ดจำท่ามันมีเรื่องเกราะนองเวลีได้ยืมมีนจัดละอ้อก็มันมีเรื่องละอ้อได้นองเปื้อได้จัดยืมมันละอ้อปีเติร์ดมีนจุ่มเนื้อจัดเลือดทุนไอกลัวเนี่ยได้อาช่วยยืมไอพอดตกบ้านมีนแต่ยืมทุนไอฝันนอใบคอมเพล็กซ์เนี่ยได้สมรุปบ่มรองยืมหนึ่งคอมศักดิ์ชาประท้อนึกระลึกดาวประพุทธบอกสมรำนองจัดสาธุสาธุสาธุสัทธิตุติยาปริสัสสะหาติสัทธิจิตติปีระบบบรหปัญญาเจนังปะตาสติปัญญารมเองกรุบกรูงในบรหนุนิปีนเนียพิระตาวปัจจาวสัตโลกเตรียอนึงเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนสัพตุคาปมงจะไตเตเตอรูจะตกตรงกลวงบานอัฏฐกถาสัทธิตุติยาเจสมนังរបស់អ្នកទៅកាន់ស្ថានសួគ៌និងព្រះនិព្វានបញ្ញាចេណังបសាសតិបញ្ញាតែងណែនាំប្រាប់ថាគួរធ្វើដូច្នេះអ្នកកុំធ្វើដូច្នោះឡើយបៃតងជា29ទំព័រ99ត្រេកអរនិងព្រះនិព្វានគឺត្រេកអរនឹងការអស់តណ្ហាសតិរលឹកដឹងបរមត្ថធម៌ដែលកំពុងប្រកបជាបច្ចុប្បន្នរមែងហាមគឺរារាំងនៅតណ្ហាទោះបីមិនបានជាមនុស្សល្អ 100% ក៏ដោយយ៉ាងហោចក៏មិនមែនជាមនុស្សបែរមកខំអ្នកធ្លាប់មានឧបការៈគុណជួយអ្វីៗនោះដែរជាទីបំផុតរបស់មនុស្សយើងគឺជាមនុស្សធម្មតាដែលមានសេចក្តីសុខមិនចាំបាច់ទាល់តែមានគេសរសើរថាយើងជាមនុស្សល្អទើបធ្វើល្អនោះឡើយឲ្យតែខ្លួនយើងបានដឹងខ្លួនឯងថាល្អហើយសบายចិត្តប៉ុណ្ណឹងទៅគឺមិនត្រូវចាស់ឆ្អែតនឹងសេចក្តីល្អឡើយរហូតដល់បានអស់លោភៈទោសៈមោហៈត្រូវឲ្យប្រកាសក្នុងចិត្តចំពោះទីពឹងអាស្រ័យទៅក្នុងបរលោកនិងទីពឹងគឺការរួចផុតចាកទុក្ខជីវិតយើងមិនអាចមានបាននៅសម្បត្តិអ្វីៗឲ្យដូចជាអ្នកដតីពិតហើយប៉ុន្តែគូពិចារណាទី1យើងបានជីវិតនៅរស់ទោះជាមហាសទ្ធិក៏បានត្រឹមតែមួយថ្ងៃ24ម៉ោងដូចគ្នាសំខាន់ត្រង់ថាតើយើងយក24ម៉ោងនេះមកធ្វើអ្វីចម្រើនផ្លូវចិត្តដែរឬទេទី2យើងមានត្រៃសរណគមដែលមានគុណក្រៃលែងជាងសមាបត្តិ8និងអភិញ្ញា5ក្រៅព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនាទៅទៀតពីព្រោះត្រៃសរណគមគឺជាបាតនៃលោកុត្តរភពទី3ក្រោកព្រឹកឡើងឃើញមុខអ្នកដែលជាទីស្រឡាញ់មានមិត្តស្មោះត្រង់ដឹងចិត្តគ្នាមានសិលមានសុតៈជាដើមមិនថាអ្វីជាអ្វីមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទៅយ៉ាងណានោះឡើយគឺសច្ចៈធម៌រមែងឋិតនៅជានិច្ចជាមួយនឹងយើងដែលជាអ្នកចម្រើនសតបដ្ឋានធ្វើឲ្យយើងទទួលបាននៅសេចក្តីសុខក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្នដូច្នេះទោះជាអ្វីៗបានបាត់បង់ទៅហើយ10ឆ្នាំ20ឆ្នាំឬ30ឆ្នាំមុនក៏ដោយក៏យើងមិនបាត់បង់នៅសេចក្តីសុខដែរបានឃើញទុក្ខសច្ចដោយបញ្ញាទើបឆ្លងទុក្ខាផុតអន្លង់តែបើកិច្ចទុក្ខដោយក្តីល្ងង់មុខតែលិចលង់ក្នុងតណ្ហាទោះបីអ្វីៗកន្លងទៅគឺការពិតនៅមិនទៅណាមិនបាច់សោកសៅអតីតាកំណត់បច្ចាមហាសួស្តីប្រឹងធ្វើថ្ងៃនេះឲ្យបវរទោះស្លាប់ក៏ល្អតភពថ្មីបើមិនទាន់ស្លាប់បានកំរៃឧបនិស្ស័យខ្សែអាសវៈ